They said it has to be on Facebook.